Okay, folks. Come to find out, Oscars are the most hardest missions in the game for starters compared to Donald Love, so I'm going to try to knock those out at best at first, at least half of it. So I'll be going to her for the bait.
Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge. She has 3 death squads dotted around Liberty, whose sole job is to hunt you down. Act as the bait and get the death squads to follow you to Pike Creek, where some of my men will be waiting for them.
She's tearing that head up, too.
The radio show that never gets old. I'm
Laszlo.
Oh, yeah. I wanted to talk about stuff is what happens in this game. Can't even see, can't even turn the camera.
Enjoy a life of luxury.
All right.
Fernando's number?
Nah, I'm sorry, Fernando.
Get him, guys. That's a good push, a lot of talk stuff in there. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. Now I gotta go back and get him. Let the payphone in Wei Chong board talk bus business. Okay, we got a payphone on this island now, so We'll do the next hardest mission tomorrow, probably, so thanks for watching.